about something. Any press that wants to talk about why I was here, migrate away.
Insulting people is not going to solve anything.
Tara, yeah!
You whacked yourself with that hand. You whacked yourself with that hand.
I'll probably get to smoke someone just started fucking laughing. No, right fucking decision. Half these fucking assholes don't understand. I spent 7 years of my fucking life defending their rights to be freaking gay, trans, and DBL. And I had to hide that identity when I did 7 years in the service. I couldn't come out until after the fact.
Sorry, I'm with press. Where are you from?
North Cambridge, Massachusetts.
North Cambridge. So you're from here, so you get it.
Yeah, I'm from here. Yeah. I spent 7 years of my life defending those idiots' rights.
Where did you serve?
Where I served out of?
Yeah.
See, Coronado City, okay. San Diego. Every day I get photos taken me, and I'm not afraid of my family getting hurt. My family are diehard Northern rebels, and we'll shoot first. We'll shoot back at you if you do.
Gotcha.
These little punk ass kids. These little punk ass kids thinking. The Nazis, you don't understand. This kid behind me didn't understand. I watched Antifa people that said they were Antifa assault one of them. I agree. I don't agree with how he attacked me.
Yes.
I'm out here making sure Antifa doesn't come up and just sucker punch one of these from behind. There was a standing order from them.
Okay. Yeah. Can I get your name for my story?
Daniel.
Daniel, last name, no?
I'm keeping anonymous.
I understand, Daniel.
I get Facebooked a lot, too.
So. Okay, Daniel.
I look at this. All right. Some of these people, I wouldn't stick my back to back if they got jumped. I'll let them get what they deserve.
Well, just be safe, brother.
I'll be safe. I'm already equipped.
Okay.
I'm already equipped.
Holy shit. There we go.
There's about 60 of us that just flooded in behind you when they heard me.
Where is everybody?
Definitely. I'll definitely talk to Northern.